performing by Baby Body.
The desire to learn strongly from every human being will currently facilitate everything they want to achieve. By learning new things or by developing something that exists with creativity that you have can help develop your mindset. One of them is by understanding the concept of dimension and units. Yes, dimension and unit do look simple, but by understanding this and with critical thinking, of course, this bias can be a wonderful thing or even more useful to others. Dimension and system unit. Yes, this material we may often hear in Higgs school incorporated in thermodynamic matter. But there are still many people who do not fully understand about dimension and unit. According to KBBI, dimensions are size or length, width, height, area, etc. And unit system are the quantities used in this dimension. Actually, the dimension and system of this unit can be understood simply. Whereas we know this dimension cover almost all the quantities contained inside can always be expressed into several principal quantities. The seven principal quantities have their respective dimension, being L for length, M for mass, T for time, temperature, I for strong electric current, G for link intensity, and N for the amount of substance. B.J. Habibie in his summary in the design of aircraft manufacturing currently need precise accuracy measurement and Higgs level of precision, where in its manufacture he currently must understand about the magnitude, unit and dimension well. With his good understanding and Higgs puzzle is not wrong that he can release his dream in the manufacture of this aircraft. No wonder with this brilliant group to his missus he was able to bring Indonesian to a more prosperous country. During this time, many young people do not realize and understand that simple material learned in school or college, if understood properly, can be a thing, which is incredible. Dimension can be studied simply by understanding the formulation and unit of existing physical quantities. Can unit for a physical quantity are called dimension. We'll have to determine the unit type of a derivative quantity is called dimensional analysis. So, through a dimensional analysis, we can determine the type of unit of a derivative quantity. Conversely, if the type of unit of a physical quantity is already known, then we can determine the type of magnitude. Through dimensional analysis, we can also examine the validity of a formulation that states the relationship between several quantities. Therefore, two quantities can be summed of the dimensional are the sum. It is appropriate for us as students and students to be able to develop things that exist with existing critical thinking. It is noted that Indonesia is a country with a small percentage of reading where this can make our country become far behind the existing science and technology. Therefore, we must be able to catch up with that lag by learning from simple things like the basis of thermodynamics.
Dimensions are divided into two types. Namely, there are principal dimension and derivative dimension. In mechanical fluid, dimension are also needed. In this fluid mechanic, the most important is the dimension of force, which is bound direction to mass, length, and time. There have been many findings that apply this fluid mechanic system. Most people only know the use and result without knowing what happened to the object. Example that we often ask are ship, planner, car, and also windmill. In addition to this, is also applied to industrial plant in Indonesia to run mechanic system. Maybe all this time we just know two object that we often ask this applies: a fluid mechanic system, where fluid mechanic is a scan that studies the properties of fluid properties. Based on the above presentation, we can interpret that every student who exists should not release an existing material even though it is simple. We must have a critical nature of it, where then we can develop existing thing or find new thing that will make thinking we're more advanced. The dimension and unit of sentence time are the most basic in thermodynamics, but have an important role in their mechanism.